G'day everybody, my name's Mark Sparvell. I'm here at the Microsoft booth to learn a little bit more about Minecraft Education Edition. I've been hearing so much about the benefits of game-based learning, so I thought, you know what? It's about time I finally tried Minecraft for myself. There's no better place to get some hands-on experiences than ISTELive. Now let's see what this is all about. Hey Laylah, how are you?
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing great. I've just had my very first Minecraft Education Edition experience.
How was it?
You know what, it was amazing. I can see now why teachers and students are so excited about Minecraft. And I heard that there are some new learning experiences. What can you tell me about that?
Super excited to share all of our new content coming up this year. First of all, our computer science progression pathway. Learning coding in Minecraft is really easy. Whether you're in kindergarten, learning about responsible technology use and how to be safe online, computational thinking, which is just really important whether you're computer science or not, to block coding in Python, learning to program Minecraft, which who doesn't want to do that? We also got great content in social emotional learning as well, with Active Citizen and Peace Builders. Think of it like almost like a leadership workshop in Minecraft for students to learn about the skills, perseverance, the grit that our leaders like Malala may have had as they have encountered tough problems, and that they can students can learn how to address their own issues and build their own agendas about what matters to them. And we also have great content around online safety. Kids are online more than they ever have been, and teaching them about how to be safe online is possible in Minecraft with CyberSafe Home Sweet. Hopefully you played it, and it's part of a ton of great content that we have new this year to learn in Minecraft Education Edition.
That's awesome. Laylah, grateful for the time you spent with us, and thank you to everyone for joining me on my very first ever Minecraft Education Edition experience. Thank you.